Parents Month is a very special time. September 15th to October 15th. Why? Because we have an opportunity to celebrate across the spectrum.
Empieza de acá.
Empieza
por aquí,
empieza por aquí. Make sure wherever you're from, wherever you're from, wherever your
herencia
is, celebrate.
No,
hermana.
No, hermana.
And makes us a much better city. So on behalf of Council District 2, myself, your humble councilman, I welcome you to the historic Stockyards. Thank you very much. Viva México.
Que se paren.
No, le están diciendo que se paren.
Gracias, cónsul, gracias, concejal.
No, si ellos no pueden estar aquí por el año pasado, no pasó una vaca, nada, pisando un niño. Ya fue la semana hace 2 años, ¿dónde andaba? No quieren que se sienten aquí porque pasan las vacas y los pisan.
Everybody, please stand up.
Vamos a comenzar con una danza aquí enfrente. En cuanto pasen los toros, les pedimos por favor todos de pie para darles la bienvenida a los toros y por su seguridad. Después de que pasen los toros, con mucho gusto podrán tomar asiento. Solamente les pedimos que no podrán pasar. En cuanto estén los toros presentes, no se pasen.
For all your security, we're going to ask you, everyone, if they have chairs, we're going to have to be standing up for the cattle drive. Once the cattle drive passes, you guys are more welcome to have chairs. On the edge, they're going to be the drovers telling you, you can stand up for the cattle drive. For your security, it's been pretty much that way for years and years. So after that, we're going to huge celebration for Fiestas Patrias. I call it 4 years in a row, so we're
happy. Ya llevamos aquí 4 años y ustedes presentes y atentos. Muchísimas gracias. Now let's let the fun begin.
Que te va a comprar un hammer menos de eso. O quién sabe, a lo mejor me lo hasta así. Va a empezar de allá, Deri, no de allá. Está igual que pancha panda. Mi hija.
Mamá.
Y tú aquí con nosotros todos presentes para traernos esa
presentación.
Y hermana, tú piensas que no he venido. Si este pupilín sale aquí, allí no empieza, allí no es una de las que hacen para la gente entretenerla mientras se prepara los de allá.
Si no fuera por la loba, mi loba no me decía.
que sí, que sí. Se me hace que no, se me hace que tu marido no me quiere como yo.
Now the cowboy era lasted from 1866 to about 1890. And three things brought it to an end. The cattle they were driving up north, the Longhorn, got pushed out by a brand new breed of cattle that was being brought in called the Hereford. And then the train would be the nail in the coffin. That would be the thing that would finally bring the cowboy era to an end when they brought the train to Texas back in the 1880s. It was no longer necessary to walk them up. But the American Vaquero continued to work on the ranches. We've got the King Ranch store right over here. The cowboys on the King Ranch are Mexican cowboys called the Quinegos. So the tradition continues to this day, the American Vaquero cowboy. We appreciate you guys coming out here to celebrate our history. We have a unique thing here in Fort Worth, Texas. We love having people come out here and share it with us. It's part of our culture here. It's part of Mexican culture, it's part of Texas culture, it's part of our Fort Worth culture. And we're very proud of it. We thank you very much for coming.
going to start. We are going to have our parade. They are ready. They're coming down. Please, one more time. I know you're getting a little nervous. Be very careful once the parade starts. No crossing the street, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. And kiddos, make sure you are hanging on to your parents. Don't let them go. They can get away from you. We are kicking off our Fiesta Patria, Hispanic Heritage Month. And when I say Hispanic Heritage, we also are allowing some of our brothers from Central America who are also kickstarting their Independence Day. And we celebrate together because as our councilman, Carlos Flores said, we are better together. So Mexico's kicking it off.
Thank you. what these horses, these magnificent beings. Don't miss it. Stop by and see their entire show. ¡Vamos, vamos, tienes tu hijito! ¡How are you! In awe, the discipline, the hard work that they put in to train these horses. Mira nada más. What?
Estas son monturas hechas de oro, de plata, de cuero, de carne, que son monturas espectaculares, pero miren esos caballos que son cuidados. No, son muy cuidados esos caballos.
For excellency. working with their Equestrian forces. They are awesome. Ahora sí, siguen, siguen. La escaramuza tierra seca. Coming down. Estos son todos los chavos de Fernando Juárez, de Bobby Forces, de Bobby Forces. Chavos de corazón que vienen de todas partes del mundo. De parte de este desfile. ¿De dónde más tenemos aquí? ¡Arriba, Zacatecas! ¡Ajá! ¡Emoción! Tenemos a las nuevas generaciones que vienen con nosotros, gracias a los padres de familia por comentar la imagen que dicen a nuestros niños. ¡Y que viva México, señores! ¡Muy grande! ¡Estamos en tierra seca! ¡You're not a champ! ¡You don't got to stop by at the town! ¡They're always down!
Raíces muy profundas.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very, very old tradition from
family with family. It's a tradition for,
and they pass it on, I believe, from one family to the other, where they take the drums and see how they decorate the drum with feathers from the birds and the eagle feathers. It is tremendously meaningful because each artwork is handmade.
Todo está hecho a mano. Puro talento, pura artesanía. Tenemos aquí, la verdad. Muchas gracias a la comunidad de Zacatecana. Gracias.
Yeah. Thank you so much. We appreciate to us and participate as one of our biggest sponsors for the parade. Yes, and we are coming through with our constable. For coming by and helping keep our streets safe along with 4PD.
Bye.
This is their second foot moving through here. Put your hands together.
Yeah.
Everyone, please appreciate what these people do. They volunteer, they work hard, helping people with immigration statuses, making things right in our community. Thank you so much, Catherine, and thank you for work. Antes de las cosas que nosotros representamos, aquí no nada. ¿Quién le gusta la lucha libre? Aquí viene la lucha libre, no presumen.
Thank you. falta los pantalones.